And those are the people I wanted to represent. The children, the seniors, the homeless, the disabled. I don't go out looking for places just because they give a campaign contribution, I'll help them. I am here to help everyone, to help the people. The pro-rail people are, you know, that's where the big money's gonna be. I'm not gonna be getting any of those checks because I don't get big checks from corporations. I'm here to help the people. I go around the district for, you've seen me for years, listening to people, trying to work out problems. I am present at nearly every community meeting. Whether I was in office or I was not, I attended these meetings because I care about our community. And I humbly ask for your vote on November 6th. Thank you.